Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alludes to the form in which shaitan leads people astray by saying, فَوَسْوَسَ إِلَيْهِ الشَّيْطَانِ. So shaitan ended up whispering to Adam. Over there Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَكَذَلِكَ سَوَّلَتْ لِي نَفْسِي. Just like that, my own soul and my own body and my own mind had led me astray. So Samiri is saying, my own body led me astray. And Adam alayhi salam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying that shaitan led Adam alayhi salam astray. So then there's two enemies that we have. We have our own souls and we have also shaitan. And Allah mentioned the own soul first because the soul of a person is a greater enemy than shaitan himself. Remember, shaitan's plots are not very strong. We are simply afraid of them, but in reality, they're not very strong. In fact, when we become extremely fearful of them, shaitan feels more and more, he feels the right to be more bigoted, he feels the right to feel more proud of himself and so on and so forth. But in reality, he's not very strong. And that's why when a man was on a mount and that mount fell, so that person, he said, Ta'isa al-shaytan. May destruction be to shaitan. He was a Mr. Sahaba. So the Prophet ﷺ said, La taqul ta'isa al-shaytan. Don't say destruction be to shaitan. Rather say Bismillah in the name of Allah Azza wa Jal. So you may be protected from the fall. Because if you say shaitan, may destruction be to him, he feels that he was able to accomplish something in trying to bring harm to you. So he feels proud of that. And if you say Bismillah, shaitan becomes very small in his own eyes. And the Prophet said, until he becomes smaller than a fly. حَتَّى يَكُونَ أَصْغَرَ مِنْ ذُبَابٍ. Until he becomes smaller than a fly. So shaitan's plots are not very strong. What strengthens him and all the other evil jinns is when we believe that their plots are strong. If we understand that their plots are not strong, and we understand that they're very weak plots, at that point Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not allow us to be affected by the plots of shaitan very much. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he started off, however, with the soul, because the soul, the plot of it is stronger. Don't you see, we're inside of Ramadan, but even then our soul tells us do this and do that. It reminds us of evil. That's because even the soul has evil within it that we need to wipe out with the guidance of Allah Azza wa Jal. And Samiri, what did he say? He didn't blame shaitan. He said, كَذَلِكَ سَوَّلَتْ لِي نَفْسِي. Just like that, my own soul had led me to, right? And the Prophet ﷺ told us of this phenomenon as well. That the soul actually is a stronger advocate of evil at times than shaitan himself, when he said that the most evil of your two enemies is actually your soul. أَعْدَى عَدُوِّكَ نَفْسُكَ الَّتِي بَيْنَا جَنْبَيْكَ or جَنْبِكَ. That the stronger of your two enemies happens to be your own soul itself. So there are two enemies. There's shaitan and there's your own soul. So you ask Allah to protect you against your own evils, and you ask Allah Azza wa Jal to protect you against the plots of shaitan as well.